If you go, usually we have a beer. Cold beer with dried salt fish.
Yeah. You're looking for the airplane, Brayden?
We had dried salt fish. Yeah.
Usually we drink tea.
Yeah. I drink like a lot of ice. Oh, we do hot tea.
We do hot tea and we put berries in it.
Yeah.
Either some kind of leaves, or herbal tea. There's this berry that makes you sweat.
Yeah.
Really? A lot. But so we usually drink tea. But afterwards, cold beer is really good.
You're having too much fun.
But Russians typically go to. It's normal for Russians to go to some.
That's Maya. Brayden, what are you doing? Brayden, no.
Did you go to Imperial in San Francisco? It's smaller, but it's nice.
It's expensive.
Not really. I think it's about 20 or 25.
Hey, Brayden.
Yeah, it feels good when you go. I wish I could go with him when he's a little older,
Yeah.
Brayden.
You gotta get ready and go to softball, don't you? You got things to do. He has softball game tonight. All
right. I gotta go relieve grandma.
Yeah.
Give her a rest.
Well, it was nice talking to you.
Yeah, nice talking to you.